Welcome back, everybody, to Circuit Horde. We are continuing on with Lego My Ego Star Wars, the complete saga.
Oh my god, it's Lego Lar.
We are, we're 12.7% through the game, so...
I was like, are we really 79% through the game? No, that's what I say.
Yeah.
Alright, thank god. I'm like, Jesus, I didn't know we put that much work into this.
Yeah, so far we're about 3 hours in. Episodes.
I like how is this like the streamer, the speedrunner, time on the thing.
Yeah. Let's see. We did Droid Factory. It's been a little while since we recorded this game. Yeah, we're on Jedi Battle. Attack of the Clones. And,
let's just roll this.
So this is one of my favorite levels on the console version of the game, because...
It's butchered, and I'm just kidding, I don't know, I've not played the console one, I've only played this version, so, you're gonna have to tell me how it holds up.
Okay, yeah, the console version is pretty cool. You could just spend forever, like, in a, just fighting droids. And, yeah, and Geonosians. Also one of the coolest scenes in the Star Wars saga, the Geonosian arena. It actually has a name that starts with a P, but I can't think of what it's called. And then, of course, Mace Windu makes his epic introduction. And a bunch of Jedi die. And it's like a rave, because there's so many lightsabers everywhere.
I don't like that scene with the super battle droid going like this, because on the Lego sets, his arms are always flat like this.
Uh-huh.
If I'm not mistaken.
I don't know. Is that Kit Fisto? Can we play as Kit Fisto? Wait. How do I change characters again?
It's X.
He ran away, so never mind.
I don't think you can.
Okay, it is X. Okay. Oh, I got a mini kit already.
Yes, he. Now the super battle droids, the Lego set, they just have their arm flat and straight, and in the cutscene, it was sideways.
Yeah. R2-D2, get out of the way.
With the LEGO games, they give them a little bit more maneuverability.
Probably need two characters. We got Padme. I think. Maybe. Okay. So every time we flip the switch, it brings out a kind of a new wave of battle droids. There's Ki-Adi Mundi. There is so much controversy surrounding that character now ever since the Acolyte came out. It's really sad.
Mundi?
Ki-Adi Mundi, yeah. Before I save Padme, I kind of want to just explore a little bit. Those bombs actually take a while. Okay, so here's one limitation. With the console version, you're able to go into the center and go anywhere, but they got this blocked off, the center blocked off, so.
It's a little bit more limited in that sense, but
yeah.
How does it hold up other than that?
Surprisingly, there's not as many characters walking around and fighting. It's a lot more linear, but it's still surprising what they're able to pull off with the DS, so we'll give them that. Okay, and a couple episodes ago, I did realize I can actually use the A button to use the Force instead of the touchscreen, which is
right, which is awesome. I forgot about that.
Let's see, how do I... Yeah, okay. It's a bomb! These bombs actually take a lot longer to explode than I remember.
Maybe it's different in this version, where they take longer to explode.
Yeah. So... You know the reason why Mace Windu has a purple lightsaber?
Because he wanted... Because his actor wanted...
Yeah, so Samuel Jackson, he was like, I want to be able to find myself in the sea of green and blue lightsabers in this scene. Can I... There we go. Yeah, so...
If there's any character that I would allow to have that treatment, Samuel Jackson is definitely one where it's like, yeah, sure, go do whatever you want.
Yeah.
I mean, anything aside from, like, a red lightsaber.
There's this guy on YouTube that watched the, I don't think I'm able to... Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back and do this later, I guess. Who slowed down this scene in Star Wars and analyzed, like, every single background character. And it's really funny because when you slow the scene down and you start to really watch the other characters, you begin to realize just how much they're doing nothing. They're just swinging their lightsabers around at
just open air.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Yeah. I can't remember the name, but it's awesome. The name of the guy. Wow, I'm getting many kits like crazy. Hey, Anakin, how's it going? Anakin's like, help, I'm being crucified. Mace Windu's like,
alright.
Whatever.
Who cares?
There is a considerable amount of slowdown when they load in more characters, which you'll probably notice. Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta use that trick.
The jumping attack with the rear piercing the shield. I guess that's like... Yeah. Alright.
Yeah. Okay, Anakin. Your number one critic in the Jedi Order has saved your life. Let's see now if I can use the Force here with Anakin. Okay. I guess they're not gonna do it. Okay. I thought maybe the character was gonna switch. What if I switch to Anakin? Okay. I kinda wanna play as Mace Windu, because he's cool. So. Wow, look at that lag. Oh, we got three droidicas now.
That's fine, we got Kit Fisto. That's the green one?
The guy with the tentacles on his head.
What race is that?
I have no idea.
I don't remember what they're called. Call him like a merfolk or something. Or a fishman.
where are you going?
Oh, nice!
Yeah.
Got all of them in one go.
Wow. We're almost a true Jedi. What? This has to be one of the shortest true Jedi missions.
Easy peasy.
Hold on, Obi-Wan. I need to get true Jedi.
Mace Windu, what the fuck are you talking
about? Yeah. Just imagine that actually comes up in the movie.
Character, like, dude, I'm trying to get true Jedi, leave me alone.
What is this? Come on, Anakin, pull that lever. Pull that lever. Wow. Do I have to do everything around here?
You okay, Anakin?
That's why Mace Windu says he's not a master. He's allowed on the Jedi Council, but he's not a master.
I just love the comedic timing, like, what are you doing? He's like, come in so that he's no longer off camera and he just...
Yeah.
Failure to pathline.
Can I... Oh.
Can I help you? We want, just help me.
Okay. Obi-Wan has disappeared, which is good. He's a part of our roster now. Oh, that's what these are. Already got 5 mini kits. Oh, make that 6.
Let's go.
Wait, I want that blue.
You don't need the stud, you have plenty. I mean, I guess you can use them to buy things, so.
Yeah.
But I'm more so looking at us. Hey, you already got true Jedi, come on.
There's Shock T.
I thought Shock T and, I just watched the show. What is her name?
Ahsoka?
Yeah, Ahsoka. I got them mixed up as a kid. I thought they were the same character.
Oh. Well, they are the same species.
I know. And that makes me sound like I'm racist.
Yeah, but, and it's even more racist when you consider Ahsoka is orange and Shock T is red.
True, but as a kid, I thought they're the same character. Or one was a younger version, but that makes no sense, because...
Yeah.
One's a Jedi Master already.
Oh, wait. Cutscene. Oh, it's time to kill Jango Fett. Spoilers!
Oh, I like that transition from the headpiece, because it was his face, and then when it moved to the next one, it was using the classic all-black, like, visor
headpiece. I gotta figure out what these things do. Just a second.
You can hear Jango Fett on his way to kick your ass.
Yeah.
Either that, or there's a carbon monoxide leak in this room right now. We're going to die.
Have you ever been near a gas leak before? It's actually insane. Like, several months ago, in the town I live in, there was a gas leak. And
isn't that one spot that you showed me that there was just a hole in the ground?
Yes.
That they dug up.
Well, it was a sinkhole. It was a sinkhole.
Right. Yeah.
Well, there was a gas leak near that sinkhole, and like it's where like all the. I thought I killed Jango Fett already for a second.
Yep. Easy. Boss fight over. I use the force on him. What happens when you use the force?
Oh, it won't let me.
Oh, for a second, it was.
I can't remember what kind of gas was leaking.
Not the good kind.
It was so hard to breathe, and it gave me a headache, and I'm like, oh my god.
You were in the building when there was a gas leak?
No, the gas leak was outside.
Oh.
And it was so strong. There we go. I gotta use force on the rockets. Oh, I didn't even see the rocket that time.
His health bar was in the way.
The force prompt and
the death sound effects in this game.
Oh my god. There we go, there we go. Did I get everything? I want to explore a little bit, just a little bit more. Yes, okay, we've done the whole circle.
Yeah, the rest is just like looping around.
Okay, it's time to behead Jango
Anakin,
Fett.
Anakin, if you could please bite off the battle droid Anakin, so I can deal with Boba Fett.
Do something.
Please, he's just standing there. Oh, what do I do?
Why is Darth Maul's theme playing? He's dead. This is not where Duel of the Fates is supposed to be. Oh, poor Boba.
Is it like that in the console version?
I don't think so. No.
They just like to loosely use Star Wars themes, I feel.
When the first LEGO Star Wars game came out, it came out before Revenge of the Sith, but they had Revenge of the Sith in the game. So, funnily enough, You could spoil the movie Revenge of the Sith before it came out in theaters, but
that's funny.
Because they didn't, because Revenge of the Sith wasn't out yet, the developers of the game did not have the
music
from it, yeah. The music for Revenge of the Sith, so they ended up using like music from the original trilogy.
That's actually really interesting though.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Gotta use what you get.
But Revenge of the Sith has such an iconic soundtrack. But the thing is, when Star Wars The Complete Saga came out, they fixed that, where Revenge of the Sith now has, like, the proper music. Okay, so in the original LEGO Star Wars game, this level is, like, absolute cancer. So... But in the Complete Saga, it's a bit more tolerable, so let's see. Let's see what this one's like. I'm just gonna... Oh no, I missed one. Wait, give me that. So this is basically the pod race level, but slower. So I can actually see what I'm doing. I don't know how I died, but I did.
don't think. Maybe you can't cross that.
Oh. Yeah. Nope, you can't.
I was trying to... It's hard to, like, tell what's going on my screen and the viewer's screen. So it took me a second to process what was happening. Because I have to look between the right and the left, actually. Whereas you, you just see it all.
Okay. Apparently you gotta do those pressure plate things fast. And I did not.
Maybe for future, like, I don't know if you, like, what we could do this, like, later, at, like, directly after this episode. Perhaps we could set up an OBS, so, like, a different scene that swaps it so that the top and bottom screen are lined up in a way that you can see how it was initially, intended to be played.
I can do it in post.
You can do that in post.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, if you'd like. I just wanted to know if you want to do that, because it might be easier. Editing.
Oh, I can just hold down the button. Okay. Yeah!
Yeah.
Give me those studs. I don't know if we're gonna get true Jedi.
I'd like to give it a shot, too.
Yeah, this is already, like, the last bit of the level. Oh, this is timed.
Got 43 seconds and they can count.
But I gotta get all the studs.
Can you change directions, but with, like, X or Y?
Yep. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna get... Oh god, I'm almost out of time.
How the hell did you stop that launch?
Okay, it's not the end yet.
Launch, 60 seconds.
In the console version, you just do one of these ships.
Oh. Interesting.
This track that they're playing is from Attack of the Clones, but it's from the Coruscant chase with Sam Wessel.
Press X to fire off one torpedo.
I gotta get a...
Direction.
I did. No, I didn't get true Jedi. Okay, you'll have to give it a shot. We were this close.
We're on the verge of greatness. Okay. I just went into the next one.
Damn. Bount Buku.
Bount Buku. Keep it. Spoilers. Spoilers.
No, we don't. We don't want to know what happened yet.
No. Oh God, our ship.
I can't remember. Did we get the score multiplier from the Darth Maul level yet? I don't remember. You picked the story, right?
Yeah. Okay. So, press A to do that. Okay. I thought the control was done. Let's do this shit.
Get those rocks. Make those rocks pay for what they did.
What did they do?
They put Ki Adi Mundi in the Acolyte. How dare they?
Is the Acolyte really as bad as I've heard?
I don't know. I haven't watched it.
Okay. I haven't watched it either. Didn't Joe say that he thought it was pretty decent?
I don't remember. Oh, okay. I did not realize you could go back. Like, I know you could switch directions in the, like, when you're shooting the ship. Destroying the ship, but I didn't know you could change directions in this part. Oh, no!
When I swapped directions, there wasn't enough space to turn around. No! Oh, kill me.
Yeah, I haven't watched
weird
it.
Droid sound.
I haven't watched it because I've really started to lose faith in the live action shows. Like The Bad Batch was still really good. Like the animation side of Star Wars is still, like, really good, but like, ever since Mandalorian Season 2 ended, the quality of the live-action shows has gone down.
Oh, Andor. Or is that before?
Oh, Andor. Yeah, Andor was good. A lot of parts of Obi-Wan were really good. The Book of Boba Fett was actually garbage. Oh, hell yeah. Like, the Book of Boba Fett should have been an easy slam dunk for Lucasfilm. And it was like, the character we were watching was not Boba Fett at all. How did there's so many rocks here. Okay, the good thing is that you're halfway to True Jedi.
The bad news is I'm about to die. Doesn't look like my blasters are that long range, but...
As far as Obi-Wan goes, the show, a lot of people didn't like the new characters, but I actually thought the new characters were pretty cool. It was the, just the fight scenes. Some of the fight scenes, like battle scenes, were just so god. They were so bad. Specifically when, they're at that, like, rebel base or whatever, and the stormtroopers, and, like, come through the door, and, like, people are just out in the open, and they're shooting, and it's... nobody has any, like, sense of preservation.
They're clones.
But here's the thing, they weren't clones.
I know, but... that's the explanation for it. I'm stuck. Hold up. So that's the reason why I would think, like, clones would be good to have that kind of mentality. Because, I mean, they're clones. They might be... might not be as inclined to preserve their...
You're missing a bunch of rocks.
Kevin, it's fine.
No, we might not get true Jedi.
It's fine? Anyway, I started blasting.
Oh! That guy said, "I'm a fire in my laser, blarg," and then you died. He said,
"He's." Kevin, bring back the early 2000s
thing. He said, "Dr. Octagonopus, blarg." Oh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, we're almost to Drew Jedi, can you believe it?
And I just gotta quit.
No!
Can I please hit these?
Oh my god. Hopefully those studs- Yes! We did it!
We saved the King Bottle.
Okay. Gotta take these ships down. Wow, that only takes out one of them. That's kind of sad. I
thought that was gonna be like a... area of damage, but nope.
That was actually really sad. This part's a lot easier when you're not trying to get true Jedi.
Yeah, a little bit.
You got the- oh my god. That's so big. That's so big.
Did I just blow your mind right now?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
That's how we do it. True frickin' Jedi. Bequeath you the Nintendo DS system. I relinquish control.
Okay, I am back on the DS, everybody. I'm gonna go to the store and see what we can get. Infinite torpedoes.
For a second, I forgot about the in-game store. I thought you were wanting to go get, like, put on the local grocery and get a snack or something.
Continue circuit board while I'm in the store.
So anyway, my co-host just abandoned me to go get some snacks, so welcome back, everybody.
Oh, I was gonna take the computer, the whole recording setup with me, and wheel it into the store.
just do a vlog session for Sarah Horde. I mean, it is a DS system. If you had it hooked up to like a laptop on like a like a rolling cart, you could.
Yeah.
You could honestly do that. Would I advise to do that? No. Did I unlock infinite torpedoes?
You did.
That is, if I remember correctly, a really fucking awesome brick to turn on. I would buy that if you could.
Okay. I'm gonna... We'll do Count Dooku, but then I want to go back to Darth Maul and try to get the power brick. Let's do Count Dooku just to complete the story here.
God, I can't believe we're already at the end.
Of episode 2 of 6. There's 6 whole episodes in this game. This was before...
So we still have to do, unless you don't want to, we still have to get all of the canisters... and True Jedi's on free story, but I don't know if you want to do that go that far. That would be replaying all of the missions again. And possibly looking things up to make sure we get all the minikits.
I think it's doable.
You think it's doable?
Yeah.
Alright. Good luck.
We're gonna have to make a sacrifice.
Can you just jump and then double jump back?
I don't think so. You can in the original one. In the console version. If I say original one, I mean console version.
Didn't this come out like the same time?
Yeah, it did. My brain.
You're just a negative Nancy when it comes to the DS version. This version's good, Kevin.
It is.
It's mobile. You can bring it... You could play this on, like, a camping trip or something. Can you do that with the console? Well, yes, but not as easily.
If you have a generator and a portable TV...
I mean, you could put it... What consoles was it on?
Wii, Xbox 360, PlayStation 3... Mm-hmm.
I know the 3DS can emulate some of the early PlayStations. It's fucking crazy.
Yeah.
Although, I don't think we'll be using that for Circuit Horde. Unless you're so inclined, because you would prefer us to stick to the original hardware.
Yeah.
To my dismay, for some things.
Wow.
How did you... Already?
I have no idea.
Did you turn on a cheat?
I did not.
Alright.
We have, all we have is big blasters.
It's not even turned on. My dismay, because I prefer to play, there's a few games I'd prefer to play with different controls.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I had Lego Star Wars 1 and 2 on the GameCube, and I was kind of disappointed that the complete saga did not come out on GameCube.
Really?
Back in the day, yeah. The complete...
Back in the day, did it come out recently?
No.
It was a joke. I wonder if modders have that.
They could probably figure out how to do it. I mean,
it might be semi-difficult. You're gonna have to swap.
Come on, Anakin, you can do it.
Oh, I guess he'll
impressive.
I guess he'll just autopath. That's nice.
Okay, this has to lead somewhere.
I think there is just like the one stud there.
Oh, on the platform?
Yeah. I don't know if there's any. Come on, buddy. Oh, okay. Yeah, there you go. I'm like, I don't... There's nothing there, I don't think. I like that afterimage glow that the lightsabers have in this game. It's a nice effect.
Mm-hmm.
There's still I don't know if there's anything there, but there's another set of platforms.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think it will open anything up for us.
I just being thorough.
Yeah. We gotta have a Sith to turn those lights on.
Are these lights the clap-on lights? No, you have to be a Sith. Sorry.
You gotta use the dark side of the Force.
I remember there are sections of this map in a later part of this fight where he's throwing stuff at you. There are places on the map where he can't hit you, and I was just... As a kid, I would just goof around finding spots he couldn't reach. Who is he?
Okay, well, I thought I might be able to explore a little bit, but...
Are you hitting you with the used butt of a cigarette?
Count Dooku, more like Count Dookie.
Good one, Kevin.
Did you know that Count Dooku was based off of Count Dracula?
Did not really know.
Christopher Lee, the actor, is famous for also playing Dracula in older movies. And that's why...
Such a cool guy, though.
Yeah. Yeah, so that's why he's named Count Dooku.
He was a veteran, right?
Yeah. I think he was a spy. during World War II, a British spy.
I do remember there being, like, a behind the scenes for the Lord of the Rings where he, like, told the... He was like, yeah... If you got stabbed, you wouldn't yell. You would, like, let out, like, a silent gasp of air. As the air comes out of your lungs, and it's like, how do you know that? Because he's killed people.
Yeah. I just, Count Dooku, just leave me alone.
I mean, you could get him to a different phase where he's not shooting lightning at you.
Wow, his shots are so accurate. Oh, yeah, it's another Force thing.
Just use your iframes, roll through them.
Just raise my hand up. That's enough. Yoda, can you occupy him, please?
You have to hit the explosive. Or what was it that... I lost my concentration for a second. I was... Looking at something else. Did it show like a detonator or something that you need to activate?
Right there. They were lights. Lights we got.
Well,
use.
For the thing that you put on the glass just a second ago. Because you.
Yeah. Like, that it's. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's for stuff over here.
I see. You're gonna accidentally end up killing Count Dooku as you're trying to.
I got all the fruit pieces. Can't get me up here, Count Dooku. Your pathing doesn't allow for it.
You can try. But just throw money at him.
There is a spot up here you can walk up to. Ooh, good luck with the jump.
No! Hold up, I think I can...
Nice. No depth perception. Try to get it.
I think this is music from Return of the Jedi. Or, Empire Strikes Back. Oh my god. There is literally no depth perception in this game.
How far do I need to jump? No fucking clue. Take a guess. Yeah. There we go. I like how I remembered that being a hard jump. I don't know how many attempts it used to take me, but fuck that. I hate that jump. You still got the two buttons to activate by the glass.
Yeah.
It is surprisingly fast.
Yoda is on crack.
We're not supposed to acknowledge it.
Come on. Come on. Oh my god, two mini kits.
Wow, that's like crack, Kevin, over here.
That's insane.
Oh my god, there's just one more. If you can find it. I don't know if it's even in this room, though.
Yeah.
Maybe you get it if you kill him.
Sorry,
Yoda. Is this a channel we're gonna look up walkthroughs for, though?
No.
No?
Okay. I mean... we could. I mean, I don't care, but like if it takes too long,
perhaps.
Yeah.
I just don't want to overuse them because.
Well, Yoda's actually doing something now.
Thank you, Kermit. Oh my god, we opened the door for him to leave. That was the window that we blew up. We actively helped him escape.
Yoda's like, was it really worth those mini kits?
Jesus. That was not worth two mini kits. Thousands will die.
You literally let Space Hitler escape for two mini kits.
And I'd do it again.
Yoder.
Yodel? You mean like what mountain climbers do?
Yeah. Okay, we got like 12 minutes left. Let's see if I can find the red brick on Darth Maul.
Get infinite torpedoes when we do another space mission like that. Or a spaceship mission.
Yeah.
Torpedoes. You can just go... It's super busted. Infinite Torpedoes is one that I had a lot of fun with as a kid.
Okay, we are not watching the credits again.
We're not watching the entire documentation process of how they created the Star Wars universe and the backstory behind the music genre of jizz. And yeah. George Lucas's autobiography.
Wait, why am I here? I want to go to Darth Maul.
No, Torpedo.
Yeah, but Torpedo might cost a lot.
But think about how much fun it would be.
90,000.
Think about how much fun Infinite Torpedoes would be. I bought it. Thank you. What new characters we got?
What new characters? Yeah.
We haven't taken a look in a sec, I wanna see.
Jango Fett, Boba Fett,
boy,
Young.
Boy.
Luminara, Ki-Adi Mundi, Kit Fisto, Shaak-Ti, Count Dooku.
150?
Alright.
Is there any new like gear that we could set Darth Jar Jar up with?
Maybe. I don't know. We haven't really been unlocking characters.
Oh, you're getting the red brick, aren't you?
Yeah.
I have no idea where it is. Does it require a Sith? Because we don't have one.
Oh, we have Darth Vader.
We do have Darth Vader? Oh, right, because we cheated.
Yeah.
Because we
Darth Vader.
Cheated. You know.
Okay, red brick.
Darth Maul's like, who the fuck are you?
You know that kid that you almost ran over?
He came back in time to whoop your ass. If he could get down his lightsaber to flip it.
Yeah, that kid you almost ran over like 20 years ago, that's me, asshole. The thing is,
he didn't even know he was gonna be a future Jedi. He just like, random kid? Alright.
Darth Maul is great. Like, he is such a cool character. Like, one of my favorite details from, The Phantom Menace is when, the light shields, block.
Oh, and he's Qui-Gon. Pacing?
Yeah, and he's pacing back and forth. That's so
fucking cool.
He's, like, pacing back and forth like a tiger while Qui-Gon Jinn is sitting down meditating.
No, like, he's a Sith. He's not gonna want to calm his mind.
Yeah. Well, and he's just, like, such an animal. Like, shows how animalistic he is.
Really cool fucking character.
Okay, I gotta remember that this is not floor. I walked off of it the last time.
I think my biggest problem with trying to, like, talk with you about Star Wars lore, I think I've played the Star Wars games more than I've watched the movies.
Yeah.
And stuff. Like, I've watched the movies, like, a handful of times, but I'm not, like, the hugest Star Wars nerd. Yeah. So there's a lot of things in the lore that I'm like, I don't remember this character's name.
Yeah. You run into a lot of Gluck Shitto stuff.
I run into a lot of Gluck Shitto stuff as in, like, that's a bad thing or a good thing?
I mean, when you're researching Star Wars characters, there's just, like, a bunch of silly names.
Is that actually a name of character?
No.
Because with George Lucas, I have no clue.
It's as real
he
as...
He called a genre of music jizz. He could name a character Glup Shitto, and I would believe it. You could say that, and I would believe it.
Yeah. That's kind of the joke of it, is, like, it's so believable that a Star Wars character would be named that.
That's a good name for a Star Wars character.
Yeah, or Faggy Slurpee.
Oh my Kevin, can you say that? I don't know if you can say that on YouTube. Come on.
I'll censor the first word.
Okay. Like, I know it's part of a joke, but there's a word in there that I don't know if YouTube will like.
Okay. We need our partner to not be R2-D2 so we can switch to R2-D2.
Wherever the hell he is.
Oh, we could already switch to him if I just... Apparently we can have...
Where is he, though?
I have no idea.
R2, where the frick are you at?
Okay.
Good luck. Good luck, sir. A
touchscreen puzzles I know are the bane of your existence. Nice, you got the blue stud. So this is where Count Dooku, not Count Dooku, Darth Maul did evil stuff. This is his evil, gaming room. With his LED red evil lights.
You know what I just realized?
What's up?
It could be that we need a bounty hunter for the red brick, or for some part of this level. So we should have bought...
That's true.
We should have bought a Jango Fett, yeah.
Cross our fingers. Hopefully we don't need it.
You also have Slurpee's, partner, Dr. Butto, or whatever.
Right. I'm just thinking of the... Because Star Wars memes, I just remember the Family Guy. And, what was the other one? I just remember there was, two voice actors doing Anakin and Obi-Wan's, Revenge of the Sith, dialogue. But in the voice of, like, Chris Griffin and another character.
Of, one of the, can't remember their names. Okay, apparently we gotta do this fast.
Well, maybe your partner would help if they were here.
Okay. I think we got that one.
What are you doing?
He's so excited.
R2-D2, can you stop humping the wall? You absolute perv. Nice. That's unfortunately not the red brick.
Mm-mm. It's just a mini kit. That's probably one of the more, like, involved minikits to get in this game.
And it didn't give you two, like the one on Count Dooku did.
Yeah. PP30. At first I was like, what did that open?
I'm trying to look up where the specific, like, score multiplier bricks are in the DS version. And there's a games facts, game facts, like, thread for, like, forum for the LEGO Star Wars, and 4 years ago, someone makes a post, from Darth Maul 875460, in the game facts, LEGO DS, LEGO Star Wars, the Complete Saga DS version, and they say, if you need some help beating the game, let me know, because I got your back. The next comment, thanks, dude. 4 years ago. That was 2020. This game came out, like, what, a decade ago from 4 years ago, I think. It came out in 2010, right?
This game came out in 2007.
Oh, God, I'm getting old.
Yeah. I did just see a bounty hunter panel, so we might be out of luck. We might actually need to get Boba Fett. How many battle droids are up here?
There's enough.
Is there anything up here that was actually worth coming for? Or, okay.
Well, might as well explore while you can, because I think some of the... I can't remember if any of the stuff up here required a Sith. It's not like it's gonna show us, unless you went to like Yoda and then walked up to it. Maybe I'll show it because it would show the red force.
Yeah.
You're both Darth Vader. You're both mm-hmm. Darth Vader right now. That's not supposed to be possible.
Well, both of us were R2-D2 at one point.
Oh, because it's free play, maybe.
Yeah.
That must be it.
Wait, young Anakin can grapple? Oh, come on!
Alright, who's the wise guy?
Yeah, the bounty hunter panel's right here.
Damn. That sucks. I mean, if you want to save time, you could possibly quit out here.
Yeah.
But it's
I think... I don't know if it saves the minikits or studs.
So we should probably finish out with this.
I know it does on the console version, but I don't know about the DS. That's not Darth Maul, that's Garth Brooks. For a second, I confused Darth with Maul, and I was trying to make a funny joke about how Garth Brooks sounds like Darth Maul, but it absolutely doesn't.
Also, there's a stormtrooper thing, so we might need a stormtrooper. Yeah,
let's just exit.
That might be the end of the episode, though.
Yeah, we'll close it out. Yeah.
Do I just want to leave it off on that, or do you
want to
do anything else before we go?
No. Well, let's probably...
Take a look at the minigame section, so we can have something at the end here, so we're not just quitting a mission.
Let's buy Jango Fett. And a clone trooper. Clone. Bango Bat.
Bango Bat.
Thing is that we have to buy the mini games, and I want to save. No. I want to save the studs for the score multipliers. For the sake of time.
Right.
Let's see if there are any mini games though that we can play. That we don't have to unlock. We can play that one.
Alright. I think... Yeah, that's the only one we can play. I don't know what it is, though.
How do I play it?
You maybe touch on the touchscreen? Yeah. Hello? Okay.
Now I can't even access it. Okay. I have no idea how to play it.
Select A, no.
None of the buttons are working.
Okay,
well, we'll just close out the episode there.
We tried. Yeah. Alright, thank you for joining us. Yeah,
thanks for watching.
Hope and you have a wonderful morning, afternoon, or night.
Yeah, and we'll see you in the next video.
Good
See ya.
See ya.